We'll do it again.
Go on, Matt.
Wait a minute. Reverend John F. Kennedy died at approximately 1 o'clock Central Standard Time today here in Dallas. He died of a gunshot wound in the brain.
Slow it down.
I have no other details regarding the assassination of the president.
Anything about the shooting, the shooter, the sniper?
No, we have no information on that.
Was Mrs. Kennedy hit?
Mrs. Kennedy was not hit.
Was Connally hit?
Governor Connally was hit.
Was Vice President Johnson hit?
The Vice President was not hit.
Where was Connally hit?
Has the Vice President taken a role?
No.
Can we see him?
He has left.
Where did he go?
I'm sorry for reasons of security, I cannot discuss the whereabouts or travel plans of the Vice President.
What's Connally's condition?
I understand that Governor Connally's condition is satisfactory. He was shot twice, once apparently in the side and once in the wrist.
Which one? Which wrist?
I'm sorry, Bob, I don't know.
You say it.
How many times was the President shot?
The President was shot once.
Where is Mrs. Kennedy?
In the head. Mrs. Kennedy will be returning to Washington.
Mac, what's the President's
diet?
Was he still on arrival here?
No, he was not.
Mac, what? Consciousness?
No, he did not.
He did not lose consciousness?
No, he did not regain consciousness.
Mac, where's Mrs. Kennedy going?
Mrs. Kennedy will return to Washington. Yes.
Who's with her now?
We're just friends who are on the trip. I am.
Anything else wearing it?
Get into individuals? No. I beg your pardon?
When will the new president be sworn in?
As soon as possible. Where and when that will be, I cannot tell you.
Will we be notified so we can be present?
You will be notified. It may not be in a place where you can be present. However, the details I'll make available to you.
This is the old section you're talking about, Max?
Where should we repair to? Where should we go?
I would suggest that you stay right here. Any further information, I will either come up and give you myself, or I'll have Mr. Hawks come up and give you.
Max, can we have a doctor?
What's his name?
Killed up.
Dr. Berkeley told me it's a simple matter, Tom, of a bullet right through the head. Of a bullet right through the head.